Ooh! I know Seymour's the greatest, but I'm dating a semi-sadist. So I got a black eye, my arm's in a cast. Still, that Seymour's a cutie. Well, if not, he's got inner beauty. And I dream of a place where we can be together at last.
What kind of place is that, honey? An emergency room?
No, it's just a little daydream of mine. It's a little development I dream of. It's just off the interstate, and it's not fancy like Levittown. It's just a little street, a little suburb, and it's far, far from urban Skid Row. And I dream about it all the time. It's just me and a toaster and a sweet, sweet little guy. Like Seymour. A matchbox of our own, a fence of real chain link, a grill out on the patio, disposal in the sink, a washer and a dryer, and an ironing sheet, and the trap tops that we share. He rakes and trims the grass. He loves to mow and weed. I cook like Betty Crocker, and I look like Don Reed. There's plastic on the furniture to keep it neat and clean. In the pine salt-scented air, somewhere that's green. Between our frozen dinner and our bedtime, 9:15, we snuggle watching Lucy on a big, enormous 12-inch screen. I'm his December pride. His father, he knows best. Our kids watch how to be as the sun sets in the west.